Grinchmas.
Not all that. We've not got one that. If you went in there.
Grinchmas, here we come. It is? Good, isn't it?
There's so many people back.
Inside a snowflake, like the one in your sleep, there happened a story you must see to believe. Way up in the mountains, in the high range of Pontus, lay a small town of Whoville, the home of the Whos. Arbor Day was fine and Easter was pleasant, and every St. Pheasant's Day they ate a fizz pheasant. But every Who knew, from their 12 toes to their snout, they loved Christmas the most, without a single Who doubt. Ask any Who and they'll have this to say.
There's no place like Whoville around Christmas Day.
Was the decorating committee led by the lovely Martha May.
Did someone call me? Ooh. Hey, you're the hot number, Ruby!
Now that's holiday.
This he's got a snake full of stack on the staple. He's got a snap, he's dropping every stop of the way. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag. Christmas is here again. He'll be here with the answers to the prayers that you made through the years. You'll get yours. If you've got everything to do, it's especially good. He'll be this December, the one you'll remember, the best Santa merriest you ever did have.
We're so good.
watch out now.
All right, who's cool? We need more twinkling lights, more drama watch bees. We need more kookas and more kookas. And don't forget to vote for me for Whofield Decorator of the Year. That will make it an even 10.
Yes, every Who down in Whoville liked Christmas a lot.
Watch that.
I said every Who down in Whoville liked Christmas a lot.
That's true. Wahoo! Bingle bells, something, something, bingle bells.
Grandpa! That is not your house.
That's not my house.
What is that?
But the Grinch, who lived just north of Whoville, did not.
Oh, the noise, 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 noise! Curse that Christmas music! It's joyful and triumphant!
The Grinch hated Christmas the whole Christmas season. Now please don't ask why, no one quite knows the reason. It could be that his head wasn't screwed on quite right. It could be perhaps that his shoes are too tight.
Ow.
But I think the most likely reason of all may have been that his heart was two sizes too small.
Bah, oh, bah!
Exclaimed the Grinch, staring out from his cave with a sour Grinchy frown at the warm lighted windows below in their town. For he knew every Who down in Whoville beneath was busy now, hanging a mistletoe wreath.
And they're hanging their stockings!
The Grinch snarled with a sneer.
Tomorrow is Christmas! It's practically here!
Then he growled, with his green Grinch fingers nervously drumming.
I must find some way to keep Christmas from coming. But how?
Oh, the presents! The presents! The presents! I mustn't forget the presents!
Cindy Lou, you've been practicing your Christmas wrapping. I'm so proud of you.
Oh, you too. We can't talk now. There's so much to do. I have to pick up the blue hash and the roast peas. Oh, and remind me to get some extra Who pudding. And what could I be forgetting?
But what is Christmas really about?
The presents! Oh, that reminds me. We need to get a gift for your cousins.
What about the Grinch?
Betty Lou! Darling, hello, Lou. Have you seen my new strand of twinkling lights? Aren't they fab-poo?
Yes, Martha.
Forgive me, but did I hear your sweet child mention that mean old sourpuss?
Oh, the Grinch!
Yes, you keep saying.
Well, who is he?
Well, you see, Cindy Lou, the Grinch isn't a Who. He's more of a
what?
Exactly. Oh, you'll learn more of such things when you grow into your nose.
All right, everyone. We are 1 minute closer to Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Not yet!
Okay, let's decorate.
Thank you.
Grinch had an idea. An awful idea. The Grinch had a wonderful, awful idea.
I know just what to do. Come on, Max.
He laughed in his throat, and he made a quick Santa Claus hat and a coat, and he chuckled and clucked.
Oh, what a great Grinchy trick with his coat and his hat. I'll look just like St. Nick. Oh, I'm speaking in rhymes. Blast!
As a cactus, you're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black
peel. I'm a mean one. I'm the Grinch. Yes, my heart is empty.
Garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch.
I wouldn't touch me with a 39 1/2 foot
pole. The one thing I is are as follows, as I quote. Grinchy Claus hissed, and he climbed to the roof, empty bags in his fist.
The roof? Yeah, I don't think so. What's next?
Then he slid down the chimney, a rather tight pinch.
Well, it's worth a try.
Yeah, no. Could you skip ahead?
But if Santa could do it, then so could the Grinch.
Oh, well, if Santa could do it, then...
Then he slithered and slunk with a smile most unpleasant.
Now that I can do.
Around the whole room, and he took every present. He took their St. Gingles, Tringlers, and Puzzles. He took their Pantooglers, Dazzlers, and Wuzzles. He cleaned out that icebox as quick as a flash. Why, that Grinch even took their last can of Hoo Hash.
Wait, why is it on the mantle? I don't... Whatever.
Then he shoved all the presents up the chimney with glee. And now, grinned the Grinch.
I'll stuff up the tree.
So the Grinch grabbed a tree and he started to shove. When he heard a small sound like the coop of a dove. He turned around fast and he saw a small hoo. Little Cindy Lou Who.
Santa Claus! What? Why are you taking our Christmas tree?
Awkward.
But that old Grinch was so sly and so slick, he thought up a lie. And he thought it up quick.
Why, my sweet little dot.
The fake Santa Claus lied.
You're not helping! There's a light on this tree. That won't light on one side. So I'm taking it home to my workshop, my dear. I'll fix it up there, and I'll bring it back here. Oh, I'm rhyming again.
Santa Claus!
What?
Don't forget about the Grinch.
The Grinch?
I know he hates Christmas, and he's... green with bad breath and smelly feet. The shoes that are two sizes too small.
Ow.
But just because he's different, well, that doesn't mean he shouldn't get a present on Christmas. Good night!
Cute kid. Bad judge of character! You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have her eyes in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I take the seasick crocodile. It was quarter past dawn. All the who's still abed. All the who's still a snooze when he packed up his sled. Packed it up with their presents. The ribbons, the wrappings, the tags, and the tinsel. The trimmings, the trappings. 3,000 feet up. Up to the top of Mount Crumpet. He rode with his load to the tip top to dump it.
Poo poo to the hills.
He was graciously humming.
Their mouths will hang open for a minute or two, and all the who's down in Whoville will all cry, Boo hoo! Now that's a noise.
Grinned the Grinch
that I simply must hear.
So he paused, and the Grinch put a hand to his ear. And he did hear a sound rising over the snow. It started in low, and then started to grow. But that sound wasn't sad. Why, that sound sounded merry. It couldn't be so, but it was merry. Very. Every who down in Whoville, the tall and the small, was singing without any presents at all. He hadn't stopped Christmas from coming. It came somehow or other. It came just the same. And the Grinch, with his Grinch feet ice cold in the snow, stood puzzling and puzzling.
How could it be so? It came without ribbons. It came without tags. It came without packages, boxes, or bags.
And he puzzled and puzzled, till his puzzler was sore. Then the Grinch thought of something he hadn't before.
Maybe Christmas,
he thought.
Does it come from a store? Maybe Christmas, perhaps, means a little bit more.
What happened then? Well, in Whoville, they say that the Grinch's small heart grew 3 sizes that day. And now that his heart didn't feel quite so tight, he whizzed with his load through the bright morning light. He still had their presents, their food for the feast, the ribbons, the tinsel, even the roast beast. With a smile in his soul, he descended Mount Crumpet, cheerfully blowing boo sounds on his trumpet.
Look, it's Santa Claus!
Well, you see, all right. I took your singdingles, your tringlers, your puzzles. I took your pantooklers, your dazzlers, and your wuzzles. I took all your Christmas presents, it's true. But because of this child's kindness, I bring them all back to you. Rhyming again, and I like it. Yes, what was it?
Your cheek is so...
I know, hairy.
No.
Greasy, oily. Do I have this hint? Oh, how embarrassing.
No, it's warm.
Merry Christmas, Cindy Lou.
Merry Christmas, Mr. Grinch.
Welcome, Christmas. Bring your cheer. Cheer to all who's far and near.
Christmas Day is an unrest, as long as we have hands to clasp.
Christmas Day will always be
just as long as we have we.
Welcome, Christmas, while we stand heart to heart, hand to hand.
Hey, King, wake up! It's a great moment! Come on, come on!
Merry Christmas!
Yay!
Merry Christmas, my family!